Hi, welcome to CarLabImmo technical channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to unsolder 8-pin SMD SPI 95640 memory correctly from an ECU. We need soldering iron, tin, flux gel, solder wick, cutters, pliers, polishing block or knife file, loop, and PCB cleaner. Before unsoldering the memory, you need to remember to mark the position of the first leg. You can do it by scratching X mark on the edge of the ECU. First, flute all the legs of the memory using tin. Now, catch the SMD memory using the pliers. Heat the memory's legs using soldering iron and put it up. Carefully put it off and proceed to the next step. Clean the solder pads on whose the memory was located. To do it, use soldering iron, flux gel and solder wick. Put a little bit of gel on solder pads. And use the wick to remove the excess of tin from solder pads. Very important is to remove the tin from solder pads along, never across. Cut off the used tape. Now use the PCB cleaner to clean the ECU. After cleaning, dry the ECU using a paper towel. This is how looks properly cleaned place of memory. I think the way of unsoldering shown in this movie won't be a problem for you guys. Mastering this technique is necessary in working with automotive electronics. Next video, I will show you how to solder the memory back to the ECU correctly. You must see it!